Welcome back, everyone. Coney Island Amusement Park. Let's be on challenging mode. This is not a speed run. I don't play on heroic because what's the point? If I die, I have to restart the whole damn mission over at the very beginning. So this is I've already completed Coney Island Ballpark on challenging on a previous video, and now I'll be doing the amusement park main mission on challenging as well. And that one now. Oops. Also, none of my gear is built. It's what the game hands out. All weapons, all gear packs, you know, all this stuff here is stock, what the gear offers. So, bear with me. Like I said, this is not a speed run. If you want a speed run, you're on the wrong channel. I advise you to go some other channel. And bear with me. Wish me luck. And this may be a long video. Hopefully not. Let me get a drink and I'll start this match.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Ma'am, division spotted by the RDR.
Take
care of it. I'm going after Keener. And the last thing I need is some other fucking agent in my way.
Understood, ma'am.
I
managed to extract Chernenko. We've lost the asset. We'll retrieve him later. Focus on Keener.
What about the deal, ma'am?
Fuck the deal! Fuck Chernenko, and fuck you! Keener is the objective!
Assistance needed.
Toward the Ferris wheel. A number of Black Tuskers staying behind on the street. Looks like a trap.
explosions are really messing up the park.
Medical assistance needed.
Thank you.
Dolores is moving through the haunted house up ahead. I'll keep an eye on the outside.
That freaked the shit out of me. What the hell hit me?
Weapon ready. I see a hostile turret.
Thank you.
Hostiles detected.
Dolores under patrol on the boardwalk. Looks like they barely managed to pass by a group of cleaners.
explosives detonating everywhere. What the fuck is going on?
Dolores and the rest of the patrol are headed to the roller coaster northeast of your position. It's riddled with cleaners.
Thank you.
I gotta drive!
You know, the fight sounds more like it's between them. It's got nothing to do with me. you know, the storylines.
Go ahead. Keener!
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Fix your fucking servers, fucking worthless devs.
Press space to start. Press escape to quit.
I was just about done with that motherfucker. All you had to do was kill her. Oh, my aching fucking ass. Why quit playing Ubisoft games? Oh, my aching fucking dick. Let's see if it where it starts me off at. I ain't editing this out. This is the bullshit we go through. I'm already an hour in this fucking mission. This shit here pisses me the fuck off. I tell you what, they know how to fuck up a wet dream, I would say. Are not available at this time. Fuck. God, man, you ruined the fucking video. Fuck me. That's what it's telling me here on, let's see if I pull it up here. Did the fucking thing work? OBS, it don't work for me. There we go. Oh, well, you're seeing that, but. Hang on. Let me move this fucking thing out of my way. This fucking Eplay crap. Let's see where it starts me at. Or it's gonna fucking kick me to the curb again. And they expect people to play this shit? And deal with this shit? For all the bugs and shit in this fucking game? Why do you think I won't spend $30 for the Warlords pack? You can't barely keep your fucking servers up and running. Now I gotta start this shit all over again. Ain't that some fucking shit? My god, it didn't even fucking reload. Come on, restock, bitch. be way over 1,000 bullets here. Oh, my aching fucking ass. God damn you fucking... Shut up. Tom Clancy's... I don't even know why they're using Tom Clancy's. He's been dead for a while. It's called Division Shit 2. Service are not available at this time. Please try again later. Fuck you. I'm in the middle of fucking recording. And you want to pull this fucking bullshit. I quit playing this fucking game. Sorry for my salty fucking attitude, but I'm pretty sure that you all agree with me. I speak my mind. I don't fucking sugarcoat games like a bunch of people out there do. See if it restocks. There we go. Wish me luck. Of course, you know, after all these resets, I got no fucking incinerator rounds. I'm a shotgun now. Oh, my aching fucking dick. Come on, you shitbox motherfuckers. This is so fucking stupid.
Ma'am? Come in. Fuck! Jones is gone. We failed the mission.
Kinger, that son of a bitch. Not only did he manipulate the Black Tusk, he suckered us too. At least we have Chernenko and can find out what he knows. It's pretty clear that Keener is planning something big. With Chernenko's intel, hopefully we can stop whatever Keener is planning. Good job, Agent. It's been a pleasure working with you.
I couldn't say the same with them because of the way the game is. Of course, now it only shows 633,000 damage. I don't know how. One kill! I'm talking this whole time without the mic muted. Don't worry, it was pleasant talking.
Safe area entered.
Ah, boy. That kills the moment for of playing any more of this game. They ruined that moment. The server crashing. Over and over and over. Would say if you like this video, give it a like, but that's totally up to you. I don't twist your arms.